idea. Don't use the glue stick, because I gotta restart the one I did. But actually, should it look like this with the glue stick? So I'm using this Elmer's glue. It's the glue bottle. Getting it ready before I open this. Remember, I asked the parents' permission to do this. Another craft. So we're just. Edit. We need to put the tiniest drop. So about like that much. Then glue it on. Push down a little. It's gonna slide too. But this, it should dry really nicely. This is all the glue I have. So, if you watch the other video before this, because I gotta restart. Ta-da, glue. I did it, but the glue on the outside should dry, guys. So, guys, leave it alone. I'm just gonna leave it before I glue the other piece on, like I did for this. But guys, you might know for this one, it's uneven. So what I'm gonna try this out real quick. So I'll actually be right back. I'm back. So get a nail filer. I'm just gonna use one of mine. And you're gonna do this to the edges. File the edges. Smooth them. Make sure they feel really smooth and look smooth. Now do this to all the sides. Do this to all the sides. Alright guys, I just finished it, but I suggest when you file it, actually put the filer down and go like this. It really helps, and it's all smooth and even, so I don't have to cut it. So I might have to cut the smallest piece because it might have been too big. So it's going to make this more 3D. Ta-da! So this is done now for this, guys. It's like, this is a fail. A really big fail. But guys, also, if like, you could do that for like the bigger products, I'm trying to see. So like, ooh, this is just an example. See, this one, like if you're doing these, you would cut out it and then cut the lids off. Then you'll make this bigger and then just put that down, make it more realistic. But guys, I have to follow this one. But guys, it really does work. You could do it like for any kind of doll. So maybe next time I'll show you the one where it looks bigger. Guys, this might be a fail. Now you don't have to do this if you don't want to. In my playlist I have doll crafts. So I'll make sure to find the video I got it on and I'll put it in my playlist. So look at my playlist, guys. And then hit doll crafts. It should come up. Oh gosh. We've got a fail. A huge fail. Okay, guys. Huge fail. Just put it in the trash can, okay? So Elmer's glue is really hard, but if you kind of do it, kind of be good. So guys, I hope you enjoyed. Thumbs up for more crafts. And yeah. Wait, actually. I could, wait, hold on. Hold on, guys. I just put down something. No, guys, but I have the best idea. It's gonna be next time. I'm gonna show you how to make a doll room if I have this stuff. So, yeah. Okay? Mm-hmm. Okay, bye, guys.